two boards at the end. It requires a lot of concentration because not only is he jumping over an obstacle, he's breaking